As guests return to a long-standing Fort Myers Beach resort this month, they are greeted by a familiar face.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shines a spotlight on a well-loved security guard in tonight's story to share.
At the Pink Shell Resort on Fort Myers Beach, the love is in the detail. The security detail.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people are coming back and just to see the property and how much they miss with the resort, and they're really happy to see Chester.
Where y'all coming in from?
We're from Green Bay, Wisconsin.
Man, I'm a 49ers fan. Get out of here.
Chester Thomas, head of security, chief of parking lot joy.
I got to interact with the plumbers right quick. I'm a people's person, you know. Love you, bro.
For 4 years, Chester has been as integral to this resort as the sand and sea.
He's the front face of our property here.
Matt Santoro is Pink Shell's marketing manager.
I run the social media at Pink Shell, so I see messages and things that are asking about Chester. And every so once in a while when I'm out here, I'll notice he's taking a photo with people. It's second nature to me now because it's just something he's always done.
Those pictures show a man so adored by guests that he's earned a nickname.
They call me the mayor of Fort Myers Beach, so, you know, I love it. I like to give back. I like to do a lot of give back, so that's my main goal in life. Yeah, in between those two buildings. Okay.
This retired sheriff's deputy does that on the clock and off. At home, Chester and his wife are foster parents.
We got a four-month-old. Mom had drug problems, so we took it upon ourselves and, you know, wanted to do the foster parent thing.
They've done that even through setbacks of their own.
I lost my mom, my sister, and my dad in the span of a month. They was there. Pink Shell was there for me. It's family.
What did that mean to you?
A lot. A lot. Made me want to thrive even more, you know what I'm saying? Be better than what I am now.
And so each day, Chester vows to give to the community that gave to him.
That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here. Give me a fist bump.
You remember someone like that when you're on vacation and someone touches you or changes your experience in that way. You know, you never forget that.
You never forget the tough-looking security guard with the teddy bear heart.
Be back tomorrow. I'll be expecting you.
On Fort Myers Beach, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.